Welcome back. We're playing Anatomy. I don't know if I want to continue. Let's do it anyway. We're in the master bedroom. Aw, it's adorable. Let's mask our fear with comedy. That door's locked. Has anybody else noticed these veins running throughout the house? Wait, was that there? I can't shut that off. Oh, that's going to make it difficult to sleep. I may not buy this house after all. One thing was screaming. Okay, this is the correct way downstairs. There's something. If you have headphones on, you can barely hear it. I can't get into the closet. There's a door in the way. Oh! This turns on. Will never came back. Someone never came back. I thought I broke you. We have a ritual to continue. The dining room is next. I'm trying to remember what's next. Bathroom, maybe? Yes. I wish I could help. I can at least offer sympathy. There. Bedroom, bathroom. Upstairs bathroom. We've been in the bedrooms. Not here. Not there. Perhaps in this bedroom. I don't remember the floor looking so rough. Basement. No, it wasn't the master bedroom. Let's try the basement. It's locked too. Yeah, but I don't actually know. We may walk through this house forever. Huh. Well, at least the lamps work. Well, I'm at a loss. I think I've been in all the rooms. But I don't see any other tapes. That's right, House. Out of sheer boredom, I will break all of your plates. That's what you get for boring me. Be less boring. Not down here, is it? Your TV. Creepy TV. Have you seen the plate? I mean tape. Huh. Okay, I don't know what I'm missing. Oh. Did I check in here? Seriously. I thought I checked in that room. I swear I checked in that room.
If we were to dissect the house, we would find organs and stomach, brains and minds and eyes. Memories and come out that will bite down.
Well, at least there's no door to slam on me, and this is news. Well, if I remember right, it was over here. I don't see anything else here. Wait, what? Were those there?
Oh. There is an important distinction that must be drawn between the words dissection and vivisection, a distinction that would appear to be lost on you. Your purpose was to listen, and yet at every turn you have pried, you have prodded, and you have interfered. Have you not been paying attention? Did it not occur to you that as an organism existing within a greater organism, your intrusion would be felt? And still you harassed. And now, like the wayward spider who witlessly settles upon a sleeper's tongue, you will be swallowed. Because the truth is this. When a house is both hungry and awake, every room becomes a mouth.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Are we still out in the house? This is construction. This is not a house yet. It's a baby house. This is still a baby house. Or they're house skeletons, I guess. Gonna continue down this way, I guess. Oh, hey, a house. This looks very much like the house I was going to purchase. Let's move on. I'm gonna put another cut here for YouTubes, I guess.